Yeah, so we're looking at about about a 50 on the so I turn it in right now. Yeah, I mean, like, it's not due till midnight tonight.
I just killed Tiger Woods.
Did you say you just killed Tiger Woods?
No, Tiger. Whoops.
It's kind of funny that I heard you say that and I don't know. So, kind of funny.
Past due date. Big time not equal to. Hey, so I got a 2.44% on Chapter 6 stuff.
Is that?
Yeah, out of 100.
I never understood
this. Yeah, which means I failed like beyond belief. Like, I failed worse than, I'm just happy me. I can't do that. Oh god. Like, I felt my foot to start like vibrating and getting attacked by an unknown DVD player. It's one of those that doesn't have a button. It's it detects skin or something conductive on the top of it, and then it realizes, hey, there's the thing. Yeah, so whenever like I rest my foot on it, it's like, hey, you know what I should do? I should turn on and try to like take his foot off of the DVD tray. Man, I'm exhausted. Poe says I should not, you know, do any more chemistry.
I agree.
I'm already about to fall asleep, and it's not even 3 o'clock yet. It's almost 3. It's not.
It's 10 p.m. here. I think you could sleep.
Well, you know what they say, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. Oh, wait, it's past 3 here. And then my alarm clock over here says it's 4 o'clock. I'm like, you know what? I'm just not going to change you. Alright. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. That means McDonald's time. Because I'm going to have more chicken. I've had enough chicken in my life.
You've never had enough chicken in your life.
See, I don't hate chicken, it's just I've had so much. I've had chicken, cookies, and pizza. That's been my life for the past couple days.
I've had hot dogs for the last, I don't even know how long. Somebody was talking about how much they've been eating for the last hot dogs. Hot dogs, hot dogs, no hot dogs. Pancake.
Do you ever have cold dogs?
Yeah,
nah, I just cold.
I've never seen them frozen.
I have found that'd be kind of hard to do if it's frozen. That sounds very disgusting. You know, so you know how I used a popsicle the other night as an ice pack? Imagine me putting a hot dog there. Just like. meaty fresh, right? Alright, so if I go to McDonald's, I'm gonna have to get ready, I think. I mean, I could go and just run underwear, but I feel like that'd be frowned upon in the society. Oh my gosh. So I'm just looking at my phone at memes right now, taking a break. And I see this.
In some instances, a harassment may be from where are the offices you can back.
I know, right?
I was going to prepare, I'm like, I should
sleep. You okay? Oh god, this is a dog, like, listen to it.
Hey Megan! Hey Megan!
Hey!
Oh. I wonder if they'll let me post this in Discord. It's not a bad thing, I promise. I hope not. I mean, I think it's cute. Wasn't me. Alright, let's see if it works. I posted something in general chat to cheer you up a little bit. Hey, I don't post anything dirty, usually.
Last night was horrible. You know,
wait, what did I post last night?
Not you.
You didn't do it last night.
What? Ass looking glass.
Oh no.
Sai, why are you letting kill people?
Oh, I need to charge my tablet. That's probably a good thing to do.
I never saw anything like offenders, tigers, maybe elephants when they attack me.
I need to kill the weird shit that's growing inside the fridge.
Alright, I'm gonna make a smell tree, but I kinda wanna do it again.
That sounds fun.
It's totally fun.
No, it isn't. Please do pay me out there. I don't want to walk 1,000 miles.
But I will walk 500 miles tonight. What? Good song.
I'm gonna block you. You're
Well, what if you change your chunk scale to a block size? There you go.
Yeah, we didn't do that.
I mean, that's just like me. I have 2 different pillow pets, the exact same, almost in every way, except for one miniature and one not. A Lego gummy?
Here, what animal?
You can 3D print a bunch of Lego gummies.
Yeah, but I bought
Legos quickly to make a mold. Nope, nope, not again.
Learn how to make stuff more deadly.
I was pretty good with the puncher. I once made a bow that one shot someone in diamond armor. It was great to see. People like me.
I'm gonna post something in Discord that y'all might not approve of.
Wait, run.
Well, it's not dirty. It's just something I won't approve of. It's that one.
The kitty one.
I know, right?
And shoot him?
Hey! It's your boy!
I'm a really fun person. I like knives more.
Post it though. Put it in.
Pillow cat.
Here, I'm-